my head hanging low. Look at my sweet mama, she not here no more. That's why I'm crying, Mississippi heavy water blue. I'm sitting here looking at all of this mud. My gal walks away in the Mississippi flood. That's why I'm crying, Mississippi heavy water blue. Mud on in my shoes. My gal's in Louisiana with a high water blue. That's why I'm crying, Mississippi heavy water blue. There's plenty muddy water as far as I can see. I need to find some girl who'll come and shake that thing with me. That's why I'm crying, Mississippi heavy water. Mississippi heavy water blue. Now listen here, you man, one more thing I got to say. Ain't no women's here, cause they all got washed away. That's why I'm crying, Mississippi heavy water blue. Lord, 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 Mississippi shaking, Louisiana sinking, now whole town ringing. Saying, that's why I'm crying, Mississippi heavy water blue.
The first Boogie Woogie I did there by Pinetop Smith, Clarence Pinetop Smith, it was the first song that had the words Boogie Woogie in the title. And it also came out in 1928, but there was a Boogie Woogie, there was other Boogie Woogies before, but the one in 1927 by a man named Meade Lux, Meade Anderson Lewis, but his nickname was Lux, for the Duke of Luxembourg. The guy was born in like Kentucky in 1905, moved to Chicago. Where they came up with Duke of Luxembourg, I have no idea. But Meade Lux Lewis, now, when I was a young boy, I was about 9 years old, 10 years old, Meade Lux Lewis was living in Los Angeles, where I grew up. And my neighbors, they also played boogie woogie piano, and they were older than me, and they took me to his house. And Meade Lux was little, he was very small and huge. He played the song, it goes something like this. I do my own version, but it's called the Honky Tonk Train Blues. And it's about a steam train. And you know, so the steam trains, when they got to move, they got to blow all the steam, you know, to get the boilers going. Once the boiler's going, then they're going to blow all the steam into the pistons. Well, you blow all that steam, you got to shoot some out so it makes a noise, goes. So Meade Lux, the sound of the steam coming out when the train's starting to move goes like this. And then the engineer go the whistle and go like this. Thank you. people could. I gotta get the rest of the band up here. I know there's some around getting drunk. Getting drunk, getting high, you know.
Bad, bad whiskey.
We're not gonna do that. Well, we may do a drinking song or so, I don't know.
Do you remember that Howlin' Wolf kind of groove you played the sound check? Okay, we're gonna do that. And we're gonna turn it into mystery. So just get with whatever Bart's got.
We do a song now, it's kind of like a, I don't know. It is what it is.
Thank you.
Over there on the harmonica, that's Freddie Vandenberg back there on the drums. Martin Mulder's on the guitar. My name is Gene Chandler. Thank you so much, folks.
Yeah.
Okay. Cat out here, Eddie. Where Eddie at? I know he's out there. I know he's out there. Eddie wanted to hear something by Muddy Waters. I don't normally do no Muddy Waters song. I really don't have the right type of voice for it, but it doesn't matter. We're all here. We're all having fun, right?
Yeah.
Because it's a good night. It's Wednesday night in Antwerp.
Yes.
That's not good. Come on now. It's Wednesday night in Antwerp. How y'all doing? How's everybody?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna see what I can do. I got a song. This song, was originally done by, I think, of somebody like Sonny Boy Williamson, but Muddy Waters cut a great version of this song. We're going to try and do it.
In the key of A.
you know that woman done put me down. I got no place to go, and I ain't got $1,000.